my bladder cancer was not metastasized. It was limited to the bladder, so I was fortunate there. It was caught in a timely fashion, which is not always the case for women. Luckily, I had good doctors. I had great doctors. Their goal was to give me the life that I wanted to have.
My name is Lesa Kirkman. I'm 61 years old. Live in Niceville, Florida now. Married for, I'm going to say, 36 years. I'm the mother of two and the stepmother to three children.
I started having blood in the urine. I went to my gynecologist. They thought that I had a UTI, and it did not get any better. At which point she said, well, you know, we need to send you to a urologist. She went ahead and did some CT scan of the abdomen and bladder area, and it showed that there were tumors there. I actually called my mom and I said, I want to go out to MD Anderson. We called there, and a week I was in and having surgery. And then about 6 weeks later, I started what is called the gold standard of treatment, which is BCG. In April of 18 was when they said the BCG treatments weren't working for me because the tumors were continuing to come back. So the research nurse Alice, called me and said that my doctor at MD Anderson, Dr. Kamat, thought that I would be a good candidate for this trial, gene therapy trial that they were doing. For 3 years, I went to MD Anderson every 3 months. I would have a checkup. 2 weeks later, I would go back and I would have the installation of the medication. My experience was incredible. Between the research nurse and Dr. Kamat explaining things, telling me what was going on, making sure that I understood everything, what the risks were, it could not have been a better experience. I know a lot of people are afraid of the idea of, you know, this is a medication that wasn't until just very recently finally given FDA approval. But in my case, I've basically 5 years ago started the treatments and have had no reoccurrences in 5 years. I've had so many friends who've had cancer and they've gone through chemos and radiations and loss of hair and weight loss and nausea and all those types of things. And I did not have any of that. I'm active. I play tennis 3 or 4 times a week. I walk with my daughter 3 or 4 times a week. I travel. Just got back from a 1-month trip in Europe. We're just living life. It takes a lot of people to make these advancements in medication. And I think we all have to do our part. I was in the phase 3 part of the trial. And because of that, there was no safety issue in my mind. And I'm thankful for those people who started without knowing anything about it. Finding both the causes and the cures or treatments for cancer is of national importance. I don't know anyone who has not been touched by cancer, whose family has not been touched by cancer. People need to know that we are trying to find better ways to help people manage and live their life. And that's only done through funding. Whether you're Republican, Democrat, Independent, you have to recognize you will be touched by cancer. And then you will see why this research is important.